Respected Principal, Ma'am, Teachers and my dear friends, I am Khyati Prathan, studying in 3rd standard. Today we have gathered here to celebrate Children's Day, which marks the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India in 1947. Pandit Nehru was born on November 14, 1889, was immensely popular among children and fondly called Chacha Nehru. He was a prominent leader and great freedom fighter. He laid the foundation of independent India as sovereign, socialist, secular and democratic republic. With this, he credited as architect of modern India. Children's Day is not about giving gifts to kids and organize events for them. It is a day to realize their importance in nation building, provide them the opportunity to open their wings and fly high to achieve their goals. So this Children's Day, let's take pledge to ensure every children in this country enjoys equally rights, safety and quality education. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you everyone and wish you a very happy Children's Day.